Walt Whitman, To a Locomotive in Winter. Thee for my recitative, thee in the driving storm, even as now, the snow, the winter day declining, thee in thy panoply, thy measured dual throbbing, and thy beat convulsive, thy black cylindric body, golden brass and silvery steel, thy ponderous sidebars, parallel and connecting rods, gyrating, shuttling at thy sides, thy metrical, now swelling, pant and roar, now tapering in the distance, thy great protruding headlight fixed in front, thy long pale floating vapor pennants, tinged with delicate purple, the dense and murky clouds out belching from thy smokestack, thy knitted frame, thy springs and valves, the tremulous twinkle of thy wheels, thy train of cars behind, obedient, merrily following, through gale or calm, now swift, now slack, yet steadily careering. Type of the modern, emblem of motion and power, pulse of the continent. For once, come, serve the muse, and merge in verse, even as here I see thee, with storm and buffeting gusts of wind and falling snow. By day thy warning ringing bell to sound its notes, by night thy silent signal lamps to swing. Fierce-throated beauty, roll through my chant with all thy lawless music, thy swinging lamps at night, thy madly whistled laughter, echoing, rumbling like an earthquake, rousing all, law of thyself complete, thine own track firmly holding, no sweetness, debonair of tearful harp or glib piano thine, thy trills of shrieks by rocks and hills returned, launched o'er the prairies wide, across the lakes, to the free skies, unpent and glad and strong. Walt Whitman, I hear America singing. I hear America singing, the varied carols I hear, those of mechanics, each one singing his as it should be, blithe and strong. The carpenter singing his as he measures his plank or beam. The mason singing his as he makes ready for work or leaves off work. The boatman singing what belongs to him and his boat. The deckhand singing on the steamboat deck. The shoemaker singing as he sits on his bench. The hatter singing as he stands. The woodcutter's song. The plowboy's on his way in the morning or at noon intermission or at sundown. The delicious singing of the mother or of the young wife at work or of the girl sewing or washing. Each singing what belongs to him or her and to none else. The day what belongs to the day. At night the party of young fellows, robust, friendly, singing with open mouths their strong, melodious song.